Hey guys, this is interesting.
Right. I have got the 4 terabyte hard drive. It's installed. It's working. The computer's working. The internet's working. Yeah, this is weird. For one simple, very odd reason. The internet's working, the computer's working, but my Ethernet cable works. I tested that. My Ethernet adapter on my computer doesn't. Working yesterday. What the fuck?